Money, newspapers. I heard the rumblings of the world I would enter later on.
I have the right to rule my world created for my pleasure. My father knows all the words. While I ask him questions, he grows and grows until his hat touches the sky. That he died.
Never giving in, I traveled the earth all the way to the immobile seas. I followed him with my eyes, lips, my hands. One day I followed him beyond our time. Day morning in autumn, yonder forest where the pine trees showed no sign of anyone passing through. I saw him born quite by accident, before I was born the same way. I experienced every kind of giddiness, and the universe that was made of flesh, of the flesh, of my flesh.
Wait for me! And on the bed, dead, lies my silent father. My two fathers are dead.
My brother says, but you can't see he's there. He's always behind you.
Then how do you know he's there?
The leash.
The day I discovered the leash, at the first moment I tried to fly. I know how to swim, don't I? Oh, my body, are you ready? My muscles, supple and obedient ribs, strong, straight back. It has perhaps already taken off.